can't rise. You feel helpless and you're looking to the sky. Some people would say to accept defeat. But if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat. 'Cause oh, 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 we'll say a little prayer. But oh, 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 if the answer isn't fair.
What is up, guys?
It's your boy Kristian.
Are you at still recording?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dude, why not? Alright, we are in San Francisco right now.
Union Square, and you are currently using up all of your battery storage.
You know, I think that's a worthy sacrifice that I'm willing to make. You can't stop the tears from falling down.
If the answer isn't fair, then call. And the more fonts you put on the page, the more the voices get mixed up. Mm. And if those voices get mixed up, the theme of the message becomes like muddled and you don't really know what it's talking about. So
we're competing with so many different types of media, including video, and to kind of have like a point there that like in general people don't really like reading.
And like she gave us six-step formula for writing a caption. So the kicker, delete, context, quote, insider information, and photo credit, which is like really similar to what we already have on the rubric for our Instagram post.
Oh yeah, how she had her, like her school, her magazine, they wouldn't let them like put specific things about mental illness.
A light bulb lights up a room and allows for things to happen in that room. And she was talking about how that was media. As much as the media lights up the things, it also allows for the things to happen. And I thought that was kind of cool.
Just call on me.